This week's Ask Dr. Duri is a question that comes from several patients in the last few months. And the question is it safe to stop denosumab? And so denosumab, trade name Xgeva, is an important new bone treatment. And this particular question is a very important one. And the immediate answer is that one should be quite cautious about suddenly stopping denosumab and definitely seek discussion and recommendations from your doctor. So what is denosumab? Denosumab is a monoclonal antibody against RANK ligand, and it has an effect which is very similar to bisphosphonates in that it shuts down the osteoclasts and the bone destruction going on in the bone marrow and the adjacent bone. And so the question is, what happens if you would suddenly stop the denosumab? Well, it has a short action time, and so when you stop denosumab, then the impact against the osteoclasts stops right away, and so there can be a problem which is called a rebound osteoclast activity, which means that all of the favorable benefits which may have accumulated with the ongoing use of the denosumab may be reversed if there is a sudden new bone destruction process that emerges. And so what does one do about this? Well, unfortunately, we don't have any clear large studies or broad recommendations, but what is clearly indicated is to consider, strongly consider, the use of a bisphosphonate, either Aridia or Zometa, as a bridging treatment to bridge when you stop taking denosumab. And so the bottom line in this case is, if you're going to stop denosumab for whatever reason, be quite cautious, talk to your doctor about it. And personally, in the absence of broad published recommendations, I would strongly recommend the use of a bridging treatment with either Aridia or Zometa to prevent any of this rebound effect that could be harmful to your bones.